So what we're going to try and do today is we're going to try and film myself setting up a 3-meter training kite. Not much wind coming out of the west, southwest. Let's see what we can do. So that's the kite. In a bag, like so. So obviously you take it out of the bag. And for protection, it's in another bag. Plastic bag. We can put the plastic bag back in here. So the wind is coming from there, so we're gonna set the flag up this way. And what we do is we put shoes on top. So what we have to do is we have to put the shoes on the what they call the leading edge, although I don't know what the difference is. So put one there. Now we're going to turn the sail into the wind. I'll put the other one here. And now we got to try and get this set up. This is called a hand arm bracelet or something. So that's out of the way. Let them do these end clips. Not sure if you can see anything. Important thing is not to let this piece of crap get tangled up. So sometimes I attach it or put it in my pocket. And let's untangle. Ready to go already. So all we do is we just yank this baby off now. Light wind, you can let it go down. Down because I'm ready. Pulls pretty good for a 3-meter kite.